We begin in Florida. Big story there.
Wow.
I don't know how you could not deny this doesn't have national implications. The anti-Obamacare Republican congressional candidate has won a key special election. The race has been viewed as a test case for the midterm cycle to come. David Jolly narrowly defeated Democrat Alex Sink, even as a Libertarian candidate ate away some of his lead. The Clearwater, St. Petersburg area is a swing district with nearly as many registered Democrat voters as Republicans. As the New York Times framed it, the loss is a significant blow to morale to Democrats. Ms. Sink, a moderate who lost her race for governor in 2010, is a well-known party figure and ran a well-organized campaign, awash in donations and buoyed by millions of dollars of outside spending. In fact, the race is being called one of the most expensive this cycle. Outside spending more than doubled candidate spending, and the outside interests often overshadowed the candidates themselves.